Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you our new miniature contactors from the brand WEG. The CWC series of mini contactors are a complete solution for controlling motors and switching other loads. The CWC series of contactors are compact and come in 3 and 4 pole and are rated from 5 horsepower up to 15 horsepower at 460 volts. You can find them from 7 amp all the way up to 16 amp models in a variety of AC and DC coil voltages. Every 3-pole contactor and overload unit has a built-in auxiliary contact. Also, low consumption DC coils are available to allow PLC control without the addition of interposing relays. The 45 millimeter size design gives these compact contactors an advantage over others by allowing for more horsepower in a smaller frame and freeing up room in existing panels, or allowing for a smaller panel, saving space and cost. Accessories include thermal overload units, surge suppressors, front auxiliary contacts, interlocks, latching blocks, wiring kits, and Star Delta electronic timers. The bus bar kits offer an easy connection with no risk of wrong wiring, reduces assembly time, saves space in electrical panels, and while still allowing the use of assembly with overload relays and other accessories. Typical applications for mini contactors are in building installations for the control of the lighting, air conditioning control, as well as in commercial and industrial applications like car washes, sewing machines, conveyors, or electrical saws. Other applications where these mini contactors are used are automated doors, greenhouse control, or small compressors and pumps. And you can find the agency approvals and the specs for these new WEG mini contactors on our website at automationdirect.com. And don't forget, we sell other contactors, motor controllers, relays, drives, and more. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/automationdirect. for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these new WEG mini contactors or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.